officers who wished to remain anonymous soon returned from Walmart with a net and a new basketball, too. Bill says that she watched as one officer let 16-year-old Mikkel Wynn stand on his shoulders to put up the new net. The generous gesture meant the world to the kids playing there, but it also made a big impact on Hill, who shared her thoughts on Facebook in a post that has been shared over 5,000 times so far. She writes that there are, quote, some good ones out there that do care about mothers, fathers, and our kids being safe. And she said that she appreciates that with, quote, so much stuff going on in the world. Some cops buy basketball equipment for the neighboring kids and then help them put it up. Turns out humans can eat a lot more hot dogs in 10 minutes than you would think. Dr. Swamoglia is a veterinarian and exercise scientist who watched that Nathan's famous hot dog eating contest over the 4th of July weekend, which is pretty disgusting, by the way. In that contest, the legendary...
For me, for all, for the month.
Make everyone...